A new mural in Northeast Austin is hoping to inspire people to maintain good hygiene to slow the spread of COVID-19. This mural is now at the St. John's Community Center on Blessing Avenue. It reads, "Clean Hands, Healthy Austin. It's Everyone's Fight." The mural was done by Claudia Berenice Garza.